All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Be okay. We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Alice, I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made it.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
not going in?
We can't, Alice. They'll never give a room to an android. We have to get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Come on, let's go. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. He looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
Alice, we don't know what's going to happen.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Thank you.